Given that the rate of a reaction is quadrupled when the concentration of one reactant is doubled, and we have to calculate order of reaction.